there's an agent out there watching and they're like, you know what, after watching Phil's video with Denzel, after checking IBC Global and Denzel's channel, other videos, I'd love to be a part of that company. What is the process to, you know, get started with that? Are there different ways? Because I know for me personally, as a financial consultant, coach, content creator, I think I have a very unique relationship with IBC Global, which is, you know, not the traditional or the set route that I think has been placed, because, you know, I came into the company very, very early on in its beginning early stages. So now that there's nice structure, there's a whole training academy for insurance agents now, there's coaching, there's private live streams, there's Q&As, there's all the content, everything built out, whole course. Walk us through that process just for the agents that are currently watching right now.
Sure. Yeah, there's a lot now versus, and that pretty much started about a year and a half ago, a year ago, this whole ILS training platform. There's a lot of videos, a lot of content that Steve created on the basics of the infinite banking concept, really designing a high cash value whole life insurance. And what's nice is the ILS training takes you from pretty much A to Z, dealing with clients from the initial contact, how to follow up with them. A lot of, I think, of those aspects when it comes to follow-up, Steve definitely learned a lot from Cardone, Grant Cardone. I know you like Grant Cardone, like mentioned earlier. Oh, we did some, a lot of Cardone content out there. So a lot of it has to do with how to not just design these policies, why we design the policies the way that we do, or what companies we work with, but overall how to work with someone from A to Z, getting them from the start to the end on how to write these policies and how to be successful in the insurance industry. And like you mentioned, it's not just these videos, this platform that we have, but Steve actually does Q&A sessions. He will do personal coaching with you, and he's accessible, of course. So a lot of helpful resources for you to be successful, not just in the insurance industry in itself, but especially focusing on the high cash value side of things. And I feel like it's definitely become more mainstream, where people, instead of just getting a traditional whole life policy, people are becoming more interested, hearing more about the infinite banking concept, hearing more about the high cash value side of things. So there's definitely a lot of interest out there for people.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you for that. And for the very few agents that are watching this or will catch, you know, the video at some point in time, I think that is a really good place to start. And, you know, to clarify even further, there's a place, a tab right on the website, IBC Global Inc. or Y Cash Value Life, correct?
Where, correct.
You know, you can contact, inquire about, you know, developing some kind of partnership as an insurance agent, as an independent agent. Is there two options as an independent? And then if you're someone that actually wants to work in-house, is there mm-hmm. both options available?
So I believe the option right now is you would be able to, of course, use the ILS training and use it for your own business overall. When it comes to in-house, to be honest, I'm not 100% clear on that. That's something that, you know, we can
more
always acquire.
More of a qualification process, I'm assuming. Definitely,
yeah.
Right?
Got it. Yeah. And of course, COVID changed a lot. So when it comes to, you know, we're working from home for the most part, I think we have a lot of people who live nearby the office and can go to the office if needed. But we are hiring people maybe a little further out. So an opportunity possibly for in-house, but I would say for the most part, the ILS training is more for people working out of house and just more using our resources and how to be successful in your own business, your own leads overall.
Got it. Working remote, even in other states. Got it. Awesome.